SK is an abbreviation for seborrheic keratosis. They're brown, crusty growths. They can be anywhere from white to light tan to yellow brown to dark brown, sort of greasy looking, stuck on. They're hereditary. People of German, Eastern European descent, you can have just a few, or you can literally be covered with them. And they can get very irritated, itchy. They tend to grow in your hairline, on the temples, all over the neck and back and chest, and they're just a huge problem. The removal of keratoses is no longer covered by any of the insurers, Medicare, the Blues, any of them. They consider it cosmetic. So a number of years ago, we started playing with a Q-switched Ruby laser to treat them, and the results have just been incredible. I mean, we literally can get rid of all of these keratoses now without leaving any trace. And it's just a huge breakthrough. We've priced it very inexpensively so that they can do a bundle. People are thrilled with these results, and really for the first time ever, we can remove them and end up with something better than the original lesion, not worse.